Hey guys, welcome to my channel. In today's video, we are here at the Golden Anchor in South Goa. So we are going to be showing you guys one of the biggest mini bottle collections in Goa, guys. And this is going to be a very interesting video because, guys, what happens is some of the times you want to try an expensive alcohol. For example, this alcohol here is costing around 1,000 rupees. But if you go to buy the big bottle, it costs around 20,000 rupees. So what happens is, if you ever want to taste an expensive or premium whiskey or anything, then you can try to get a mini bottle. Not only that, you can use this as gifting options also, guys. So guys, we're going to check out the whole collection. We're going to find out the prices and everything. Not only that, guys, is we're going to be giving out 10 mini bottles to any lucky subscriber. All you have to do is like, comment and subscribe. And if you can comment as many times as you like, and for every 1,000 comments that we will get, we will give one lucky subscriber 10 mini bottles, guys. So guys, let's get on to the video and show you guys this collection. So guys, this is Aditya, the owner of the Golden Anchor wine store here in South Goa. So Aditya.
Yeah. Hi guys, welcome to Golden Anchor. We did a video last year with the miniatures and we are thrilled with the response that we got. And here we are back again this year with the new prices and a bigger collection. Let's start with the 50 ml bottle, shall we? We have the collection of Absolute. We have Absolute Plain, Absolute Mandarin and Absolute Raspberry. 146 rupees each.
Okay. So these are 146 for any of the flavors?
Yeah, any of these.
Okay.
146 rupees each.
Okay.
Then we go to Ballantine's, which is again 146 rupees. Ballantine's Finest.
Okay.
We've got only two of the Johnny Walkers, the red label and the black label. Red label is 145 and black label is 245.
Next.
We go to Shiva's Regal 12, which is 230
rupees. 230
rupees. We've still stocked up some old bottles, so the 230 rupees is the old MRP. We expect it to rise again.
What is the new MRP?
It's probably going to be 245.
Okay.
Or 250, but we have 230 rupees bottles with us right
okay.
now.
So the next one is...
It's Glenlivet 12. Okay. That is 346 rupees.
Then the next one...
Glenfiddich 12, 410 rupees.
Okay. Jack Daniels.
The collection of Jack Daniels. Number 7, Honey, Fire and Honey.
Okay.
213 rupees each.
213. Okay, so these are all 50 mls, right?
We are all doing 50 mls only.
Okay,
yes.
Great. So then...
This is the entire collection of Paul John.
Oh my gosh. Huge collection.
Yeah.
So guys, last time we had only showed you guys, I think, three of these. And now we are showing you...
We had five. Now we have three more.
Okay, okay.
Okay, so we start with Nirvana, which is their basic single malt.
Okay.
110 rupees.
110 for a single malt. Wow.
Yep. And their flagship expressions, Brilliance Edited Bold, 240 rupees each.
Then what is the next one?
Then we go on to their select cast. There is Classic Select and Peated Select. Classic Select is 295. Peated Select is 335.
Okay. So these are the ones, these are, were there last time or this is the new ones?
These were there last time and
okay.
again,
okay.
these are available only in Goa.
Okay.
That's because you cannot bottle something which is more than 50% ABV outside Goa. It's only in Goa that you're allowed to bottle something above that. And these are at 55.2% ABV.
Oh wow. So, next are what?
Next is their limited edition PX and Oloroso Sherry Cask Pedro Jimenez and Oloroso Sherry. 525 rupees each.
Okay. Then, what is the third?
And the last one is Mithuna, their award winning whiskey, which won the third best whiskey award in last year in 2020. This is priced at 1400 for a 50 ml miniature.
Wow. Yeah. So means the big bottle will be
20,000 rupees.
How much?
20,000 rupees.
So you're getting to try a 20,000 rupees bottle for
1400
rupees.
Yes.
That's incredible.
Then we move on to Hennessy. This is 345.
Yes.
This is El Imador. A tequila from Mexico, of course. The Blanco, a silver, is 146 and the Reposado is 170.
Okay, and then next we have is Bailey's.
And we have Bailey's Irish okay. Cream, which is 145 rupees.
145. Okay, so guys, this is just a retake of all the 50 ml bottles available here. Okay guys, so what we are going to do now is we are going to tell you which ones are plastic and which ones are glass, because this is a question that most of people ask when they want to travel. They prefer taking plastic bottles sometimes. So let's explain which ones are plastic and which ones are glass.
So among the 50 ml bottles, most of them are in glass bottles, but I'll just point out which of them are in plastic. So you'll get both the Johnny Walkers, Johnny Walker red and black, these are plastic bottles. Moving forward, we have the Jack Daniel's Fire and Honey, which are plastic bottles. And finally, we have Bailey's, which is a plastic bottle.
Okay.
So all the others are glass bottles.
Fantastic. So these are all glass bottles, guys, and whatever is in front are plastic bottles.
So let's move on to 60 ml bottles. We have got Arctic, which is a 4 times distilled Italian vodka. We have plain, green apple and orange, 50 rupees each. Smirnoff plain, 50 rupees. Bacardi white, 50 rupees. Kasgar Feni.
So that is a Goan Feni, right?
That's a Goan Feni for 40 rupees.
Okay.
Villa Versili tequila, 124.
Okay.
Morpheus brandy, 50 rupees.
Morpheus, yeah. Okay.
Golfer Short, 45.
Yes.
Rockford Reserve, 50.
Highbury.
Highbury Classic, 54.
Okay.
Blenders Pride, 55 rupees.
Next is
Fireball, 80 rupees. VAT 69, 84 rupees. Old Smuggler, 95 rupees. 100 Pipers, 108 rupees.
So before it used to be 100.
It was 100 rupees.
Okay, now the new price
is 108 rupees.
Okay.
Yeah. Black and White is 115.
Okay.
Black Dog Black is 108. Black Dog Triple Gold Reserve is 136.
So this is a gold reserve.
This is a gold triple gold reserve, and this is a black reserve. We've got Grant's Distinction at 105.
Okay.
Jim Beam 115. Teacher's Highland Cream 105. Teacher's 50 135. Teacher's Origin 165. Dewar's White Label 108.
So this is really cool because this looks exactly like the big bottles.
Yeah, exactly.
Very similar to the big bottle. So that is really cool.
And then this is India's first premium vodka made out of basmati rice.
Oh my gosh.
This is Smoke Classic and Smoke Aniseed, 170, 180.
Wow, fantastic. So guys, these are all the different bottles. Now let's come to know which one is plastic and which is glass bottles.
In the 60 ml category, we have a lot, few more that you can say are in the plastic. Arctic, all three are plastic.
Yeah.
Then you have Smirnoff, which is
also
plastic. Bacardi used to be plastic, but the new stock that we have received is a glass bottle. So not, unfortunately, that's not what it is. Morpheus and Golfer Short, Rockford Reserve are all plastic. Highbury Classic is plastic. Fireball is plastic. VAT 69 is plastic. Old Smuggler, Black and White, both the Black Dogs, Grant's Distinction, Jim Beam, Teacher's Highland Cream, Teacher's 50. This is all plastic.
Okay.
Whatever I have noted down.
Okay, here, those are all plastic.
All plastic.
And the remaining are all
glass
bottles. Okay, so let's move on to the next.
So next we have the souvenir bottles that are local to Goa. So you like just get Cashew Feni and Coconut Feni. Something that you can gift your friends or family members, and they're very cheap, so affordable as well. Let's start with Serenade. Now Serenade has three variants. We have the Coconut Feni, Cashew Feni and the Urak.
Oh, they have Urak also.
Yeah, they have Urak also. This is 70 rupees each.
Okay.
This is the classic Big Boss Feni, which is 70 rupees. And then these are really cool bottles because you actually see a little coconut tree and a cashew fruit out there. And again, these are all 100 rupees each.
So this is actually a real cashew, right?
Yeah, this is an actual cashew nut.
Seed. Yeah.
Cashew seed, yes. Yeah.
Oh wow. So how much are these?
These are 100 rupees each.
100 rupees. Any of them?
Yeah, oh, any. Okay. Any of them.
Okay guys, so these are nice to give gifting options because, you know, these are authentic Goan gifting options if you want to give anybody. So okay, let's move on to the next category.
Yeah, so next we move on to 90 ml. 90 ml, we have the cheapest miniature that you will ever get. This is 25 rupees only for Old Monk.
So only 25 rupees, wow.
Then you have OC Blue, Officer's Choice Blue, 35 rupees. Mention House, 35 rupees.
Yes.
Hoxton, 40 rupees. Discovery.
Mansion House is brandy, right?
Mansion House is a brandy.
Okay.
Hoxton, Whiskey, 40 rupees. Discovery, 40 rupees. Repeat, 40 rupees. Rockford Classic, 60 rupees.
So this is like the higher version of the
Rockford?
Yeah.
This is the lower version,
okay,
of the
Rockford. This is the lower.
That's version. The higher version of
it. Okay.
The yeah. So this is Cutty Sark.
Okay.
This is a Scotch, which is 150 rupees. Then Desmond G 51% Agave, which is 115. Desmond G Mahua, which is 150. And then we have Desmond G Blue Margarita, which is 110.
So these are basically like tequila or
something? They are all based out of a spirit like tequila, but okay, since it's made in India, we can't really call it tequila. It's the same spirit made out of agave plant.
Okay.
Mahua is made out of a flower which is native to MP.
Okay.
So it's sweeter in taste. It's a liqueur.
Okay.
We move to Celia, which is Goan single malt, 240 rupees, 250 rupees now.
Okay. Single malt.
Yeah.
Okay.
And these are all 90 ml and we have a specific 100 ml and a 125 ml bottle.
So this is absinthe.
This is absinthe 49%.
Okay. So absinthe, they have another one which is like the strongest
the
alcohol.
70%.
That is the strongest alcohol in the world, right?
Yes, correct.
Okay.
This is 49%. This is 690 rupees for 100 ml.
100 ml, 690 rupees. And of course, don't drink this all at one time. Just have a small shot of it.
And bulletproof, the shape also is like a bullet.
This is so fancy. This is nice for a gift, right?
Yeah,
but
very
in
much.
The airport they'll give you a problem.
yeah, this is 200 rupees for 125 ml.
So this is what?
It's a Cajou Feni.
Oh wow, so the Cajou Feni only, how much is it?
200 rupees, 125 ml.
Okay, 125 ml. So that is the biggest out of all of these. And which are plastic out of these?
Old Monk is plastic.
Okay.
Mansion House is plastic.
Okay.
Hoxton is plastic. Discovery is plastic. Rockford Classic is plastic. Cutty Sark is plastic. Three Desmond G, all of them are plastic.
Celia.
And Celia is plastic.
Okay. What about this? Is glass?
This is glass.
This is a glass.
Oh, glass.
Okay. 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 So that is it, guys. We are going on to the next category.
Okay. So we are going to show you some gift packs from Paul John. These are limited. So obviously we get only a few quantity every season. So let me show you what's in there. So if you want to gift somebody all the three miniatures of their flagship expression, Brilliance, Edited and Bold, with the color, the nose, the palette and the finish all written right here.
Oh, so they give you all the information here, wow.
Of how it's going to taste and what you're going to experience when you drink the particulars.
Can you close the box so we can see what it looks like? Okay, so this is the box. So this is really nice if you want to gift somebody the box like this.
Yeah.
And it's easier to carry as well.
Yeah, and there is no extra charge for the box. It's only that you have to pay for the miniature, which is 240 rupees each.
Okay, so the whole packet is
240 into 480, 720 rupees.
720 rupees, okay.
Okay, now this is their flagship expression. We move on to their limited edition, the Paul John PX and Oloroso.
Okay.
PX and the Oloroso with the same tasting notes of each of the individual bottles.
How much is this?
This is 525 rupees each for a bottle. So 1050
for this. 1050 for this. Box is free again.
Yeah,
yeah.
Absolutely. And this is for their award winning single malt, which is bottled at 58% ABV, the Paul John Mithuna, which is 1400 rupees for the miniature.
1400 rupees. How do you pronounce it again?
Paul John Mithuna.
Mithuna, okay. Okay, so what does Mithuna mean?
Mithuna is basically the counterpart of Gemini in Indian astrology. So the whiskey is named after that.
Okay. So Mithuna, very interesting. So this is the most expensive mini bottle available at the moment here.
Yeah, 1400.
So that is it?
That is it.
Okay.
So guys, thank you for watching the video. I hope you had a fun time. If you plan a visit to Goa, feel free to drop by. Please come and you can always contact me. I'll be happy to help you out. Thank you.
So guys, thank you for watching this video. Please do like and subscribe, and I will be bringing you lots of other videos from this store. We are going to be doing many other episodes, so stay tuned and please do subscribe.